This is a short video as to what the Frostland is. The Frostland is an unforgiving wasteland-type ice desert setting. It contains many mysteries and unfortunate stories of individuals who have passed through it. The Frostland giveth and taketh. As many within your city might know, it is the one area that scouts might go into and never come back out of, and the only area that they actually go out into. During the beginning of the Frostpunk universe's initial stages, before the game actually took place, the individuals from England and other parts of the world, but we'll only be focusing on America and England itself, made the treacherous journey during the times when it was almost similar to Arctic conditions. But after these conditions changed, it was then that people realized that the Frostland had transformed into a monster upon itself, and we were unable to explore it in the ways that we used to, and so we had to prepare for the worst. As I said earlier, the Frostland giveth and taketh. It is a mysterious place combined with multiple resources, technologies, and sad and unforgiving stories of the individuals who lay trapped within its arms and grasp. This is the local lore librarian, and I'll see you in the next one.